from team 4. Our team is going to perform an event on group process television. And my teammates are Anjali, Kirtana, Vamsi, Shravan, Banu, Surendra, Prem, Jashmila, Sandhya.
Hello everyone, we are from Team 5 and my name is Arhai Gokumar and I am the leader of this team. And now I am going to introduce my teammates to you all. She is Dharni, she is Neha, she is Anjali, he is Madhu, he is Bhaskar, she is Vasvi, she is Pravalika and he is Jain. Now we are going to perform a debate and we are for television.
Turn this side and speak.
Yeah.
Now I want to start with a beautiful quotation. Without books there is no room and without a body there is no soul. Now I want to say that books are better than television because by watching television we are wasting time and we are disturbing our minds when we are watching through television. And why should we waste our time by watching television when we are having a good interesting books? And why should we use technical skills when there are river of books? And some people say that books are better than television. Now I want to say that televisions are killing our minds and disturbing our minds, and I can say that books are better than television.
Actually, when we require any problem, when we require any solution, we usually waste our time searching books. Instead of that, in television we get everything, and visual thinking is increased with the help of television.
Free books also we can get input more than the television we get. So television blocks our mind. So when we are watching TV, you are losing the creativity, you are not losing our creativity, and we are just suffering things and fed to that. So it is not useful.
No. While you are watching TV, we can improve our creativity. We can improve our imagination by watching it. In books, while we are seeing, we have a picture and we simply we will watch it and we can leave it. But while watching your TV, television, if any story we have written in a paper or a book, we can read it. But watching in a television, we can understand the theme of it. Nowadays, so many people are showing interest about TVs, not reading the books. They are reading their books, they are simply reading it and leaving them. But while watching the television, they are interested about it and they can know a full theme about the story or anything.
We are reading the books, we are improving our knowledge in thinking, creativity, or improving our knowledge.
Same way we can improve also in watching television.
Okay, first we can see a picture in television. We can just imagine. If any line, we can read a line in the book. We can think it, that line, what was happening. So our ability to thinking is
in television when we watch a story, there the dialogues also will be there, so that we can understand it very clearly while reading the books.
Helping me affected. But we are reading the books, our help is not affected.
even reading more books affects your eyes.
But what
program
you are using to see the TVs?
Watching television or some TV patients or some heart patients, they are very stressed on them. But by televisions, there are so many shows, and watching them, they are feeling relaxed after the work at the office. It's very useful for them, by watching television.
BBC News, it also creates a lot of knowledge to us, and it's updated. Books are, I don't say they're outdated, but they were written in the past. We don't know that happened or not. But in television, they give up-to-date information, and the present and what is happening now in the country is given in the television.
Books also give a lot of information. If you change a 200 pages book into a movie, the story gets diluted.
The people in the society, and it grows, and it gains the knowledge in the television, and different news channels. But so many are using in a bad way. They are seeing bad things, and so many are being affected.
Television makes feel relaxed and entertained if we are in diet.
India has multiple languages. Television also has so many language channels. So we can improve our communication skills by watching television. And we can watch sports without going to stadium so that we can save our money. But a single book cannot have so many languages in the book. But a single television has so many languages. In a single book,
again, more knowledge in television by watching English. Right? And how the person, the way, the proper way of teaching. So, the small mentors in the book.
So many people thinking of right, seeing television. There are so many problems, like eye effect and so many effects are there.
But we know the every time after by watching the news channels in things.
By seeing them, we have the many number of knowledge facts, but by reading, we have no apps.
When you are reading a book, do you sit which catching the book and do you see it for hours together?
Oh,
Can you sit? We cannot sit. We will get up, we will go there for eat or drink. That is also something like a commercial break in a television.
Okay, we can carry the television.
Yes, it's in a phone. In the updated technology, you are moving out of the topic. Let me tell you, in an updated technology, we can carry out television also in your phones. And as Prem said, there are many disadvantages of diseases which are coming due to television. If you maintain a distance of 7 feet from watching the TV, you can reduce the cause of eyesight. But when you are reading, if you are not keeping your head out of 25 centimeters, you will surely to get eyesight. It was research and it was a fact to be proved.
There are so many facilities like book bank. For example, in our college, there is a library book bank facility. We can extend books after we are using a particular book. We can create so many topics in other books. We can extend like that.
We are having commercial break also, we are getting some information from the ads, like offers in some shopping malls and something others, so that we can save our money by seeing those commercial ads also.
Okay. For
reading also, we need some light, fan, and that also we are having.
Please come forward and speak louder.
I'm watching this. It's a very important news. We can share from one to other. But in that book, nothing.
Newspaper also there.
Yes, that newspaper, that television is also. Now it's on presentation. In national
and international. Prem, come forward.
Newspaper will come in the morning only, but you cannot give you the update of what happened in the evening. But in a television news channel, can give you up to at 7 o'clock. You know about yesterday's incident also. You got the information at 7:30. Did a newspaper give it? No. Only television could give the information up to date.
Creates more imagination, visual thinking, and how the people is understood.